Today we will see three military pacts signed between India and US. It all started in 2016 when LEMOA was signed. LEMOA stands for Logistics Exchange Memorandum of Agreement. Through this agreement, these two countries, India and US, allowed to refuel from each other's bases. And then in 2018, COMCASA was signed. COMCASA stands for Communication Compatibility and Security Agreement. As it is obvious, under this agreement, communication security equipment were made available for India. And now, in 2020, BECA was signed. BECA stands for Basic Exchange and Cooperation Agreement. And now we will see these three agreements known as Troika of Foundational Pacts for Deep Military Cooperation between India and US in some detail. India and the United States on Tuesday, that is October 27, 2020, signed the Basic Exchange and Cooperation Agreement, which along with the two agreements signed earlier, the Logistic Exchange Memorandum of Agreement and the Communications Compatibility and Security Agreement completes a troika of foundational pacts for deep military cooperation between the two countries. So, these three pacts, Logistics Exchange Memorandum of Agreement 2016, Communication Compatibility and Security Agreement 2018, and now Basic Exchange and Cooperation Agreement 2020, these three make Troika of Pacts for Deep Military Cooperation between India and US. Basic Exchange and Cooperation Agreement, BECA, will help India get real-time access to American geospatial intelligence that will enhance the accuracy of automated systems and weapons like missiles and armed drones. Through the sharing of information on maps and satellite images, it will help India access topographical and aeronautical data and advanced products that will aid in navigation and targeting. Basically, we will get access to geospatial intelligence in real time. And geospatial intelligence means maps and satellite imagery or images. BECA could be key to Air Force to Air Force cooperation between India and the US. Air Force to Air Force. And we can understand it. It is just to give analogy. It is like GPS in your smartphone. It helps you zero in on the path to your destination and helps you reach it quickly and efficiently. BECA will provide Indian military systems with a high-quality GPS to navigate missiles with real-time intelligence to precisely target the adversaries. It will pinpoint the target in real time so that efficiency can be increased. Now coming to Communications Compatibility and Security Agreement. This agreement was signed in September 2018 after the first 2+2 dialogue, means foreign minister and defense minister of both the countries. At that time, our external affairs minister Sushma Swaraj and then defense minister Nirmala Sitharaman met the visiting secretary of state Michael R. Pompeo and then secretary of state James N. Mattis. The pact allows the US to provide India with its encrypted communication equipment and systems, encrypted communications equipment and systems, so that India and US military commanders and the aircraft and ships of the two countries can communicate through secure networks. When we are encrypting any information, we are making it more secure. Again, to take a simple example, it is like being able to exchange मैसेजेस और कम्युनिकेट विथ अ फ्रेंड ऑन व्हाट्सएप, सिग्नल और टेलीग्राम इन रियल टाइम एंड इन ए सिक्योर मैनर. इनफैक्ट एनी मिलिट्री कम्युनिकेशन मस्ट बी सिक्योर एंड सो कम्युनिकेशन इक्विपमेंट एंड सिस्टम मस्ट बी इनक्रिप्टेड. द साइनिंग ऑफ कॉमकासा पेव द वे फॉर द ट्रांसफर ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन सिक्योरिटी इक्विपमेंट फ्रॉम द US टू इंडिया टू फैसिलिटेट इंटरऑपरेबिलिटी बिटवीन देयर फोर्सेज एंड पोटेंशियली विथ अदर मिलिट्रीज दैट यूज US ओरिजिन सिस्टम्स फॉर सिक्योर डेटा लिंक्स. द बेसिक एडवांटेज ऑफ दिस एग्रीमेंट वॉज द ट्रांसफर ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन एंड सिक्योरिटी इक्विपमेंट फ्रॉम द US टू इंडिया. नाउ कमिंग टू लॉजिस्टिक्स एक्सचेंज मेमोरेंडम ऑफ एग्रीमेंट. एज द नेम लॉजिस्टिक्स सजेस्ट, द एक्सचेंज ऑफ लॉजिस्टिक्स इट विल इंक्लूड लैंड फैसिलिटीज, एयर बेसिस, पोर्ट्स, एक्सेस सप्लाईज. लिमोवा वॉज द फर्स्ट ऑफ द थ्री पैक्स टू बी साइंड इन अगस्त 2016. लिमोवा अलाउज द मिलिट्रीज ऑफ द US एंड इंडिया टू रिप्लेनिश फ्रॉम ईच अदर्स बेसिस एंड एक्सेस सप्लाईज स्पेयर पार्ट्स एंड सर्विसेज फ्रॉम ईच अदर्स लैंड फैसिलिटीज, एयर बेसिस एंड पोर्ट्स विच कैन देन बी रीइंबर्स्ड. लिमोवा इज एक्सट्रीमली यूजफुल फॉर इंडिया US नेवी टू नेवी कोऑपरेशन सिंस द टू कंट्रीज आर कोऑपरेटिंग क्लोजली इन द इंडो पैसिफिक. अबाउट इंडो पैसिफिक वी विल सी इन द नेक्स्ट आर्टिकल इन डिटेल. To put the usefulness of this agreement in simple terms, it is like being able to stop at a friend's garage or workshop to refuel your car or get it repaired when you are far away from your own home or workshop. So, this write-up very usefully links these three pacts and their application by giving very clear analogy. It says, Basic Exchange and Cooperation Agreement BECA is just like GPS of our smartphone. Communication Compatibility and Security Agreement COMCASA is just like WhatsApp or Telegram. And Logistics Exchange Memorandum of Agreement LEMOA is just like friend's garage or workshop where one can refuel one's car or get it repaired and the two friends can share it usefully. And what is the practical benefit of these pacts to India? In fact, we are seeing aggressive China these days, and in that context, these three military pacts between India and US are of much significance, and its practical benefit of India is evident very much in these days. The strengthening of the mechanisms of cooperation between the two militaries, that is India and US, must be seen in the context of an increasingly aggressive China, which threatens a large number of countries in its neighborhood and beyond, and which has been challenging several established norms and aspects of international relations. Amid the ongoing standoff on the line of actual control in Ladakh, the longest and most serious in three decades, India and the US intensified under the radar intelligence and military cooperation at unprecedented level, especially since June. This information has been taken from indianexpress.com, and the link to this site will be shared with you, and soon we will see the editorial of the Hindu. Now we are better prepared to appreciate the Hindu editorial that is based on Basic Exchange and Cooperation Agreement between India and US.